just interrupt everyone you meet, or am I a special case?
Have any luck opening?
Oh, that's hard. Just barrel through a train. No fancy.
You told me they were the best delving crew in the claim.
You told me we'd be drowning in artifacts.
Well, I found this, didn't I?
It's a tray.
By the sun, man! Not even the most accomplished crafters of Meridian could pull off such symmetry. I wonder what the old ones served on it. Appetizers? Seafood?
It's a tray!
Who are you?
Rushavid. You wouldn't recognize the sun if it hit you in the face. This is the savior of Meridian, the one who sees the unseen. You've come for them, haven't you?
Them?
The relics. The lake is full of them. Something big happened here in ancient times.
You mind if I take a look? Whew. That's a lot of data.
Should we be sending for a healer?
Whatever this is, it all points to something called a mobile cover system.
Oh! You mean a cover for the tray?
No. More like something that could come handy in a fight. Where did you find this?
The dig site,
Which is now crawling with machines. And unless they magically disappear, we are leaving!
Don't you want to find out what actually happened here?
Maybe we still can. Where's this dig site? Seems like the best place to start if I'm gonna follow up on this mobile cover system. Maybe I can figure out what actually happened here.
The site is just behind us, up the lake to the west. I knew it was no coincidence our paths crossed, Savior. Imagine what stories you'll bring us once you search the lake with your second sight.
Hopefully just the truth.
The sun has truly shined upon us this day.
New coal for the fire. You'll burn fiercer with that knife.
Just what we needed. A reason to stay in this sun-forsaken place.
Find a use for you?
Opening trade.
No problems.
Carter.
should go to that Dick's that Gendis mentioned. Clear out those machines and look for any clues on this mobile cover system.
Thank you.
guess we'll be soon enough. These must be the machines that Gendas and Rashavid were talking about.
Thank you.
clear. Doesn't look like there's much here. But these ruins fall off into the water. Won't be able to dive too deep, though. I should take a look at the ruins under the water. See if I can find any clues. I can get it for my stash later. Gather these while I can. He's on me. Well, we don't have to worry about running out. Thank you. console underwater, but I can't hold my breath long enough to yank it out.
Thank you. Thank you.
I'll need these later, for sure. More of this ammo.
Be welcome, Outlet.
Walked past Thurlith's old shop and tripped over one of his stupid wires.
Is that enough?